Mary Birken, National Security.
Sherry Birken, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the B.S.A.A.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
At bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of them for you.
Our first target's over here!
Chris! We'll give you a hand!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
Yeah.
two guns left.
Okay, head to the next target.
If you could buy me some time!
Closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost at the Two of Hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Thank you. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Alpha, this is Echo. Take a look at that thing's back. That device is directly attached to the organs that are keeping it alive. I don't know how, but see if you can pull it out.
So much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain, we're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the B.S.A.A.'s mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, Rookie.